Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 275. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 275 by 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you'll get the remainder 0, you can say 1 is the factor of 275. So 1, we can write it over here in the factor list. And with the help of this 1, we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 275? 1 into 275 times. So 275 will also be the factor automatically. After 1, we'll check with 2. Now one thing you need to see, whenever you have a odd number in the numerator, just ignore checking with even numbers in the denominator. So just ignore even numbers like 2, 4, 6. Okay, so we'll ignore 2 and we'll check with 3. 3 9s are 27 and 3 1s are 3, 2 left, not possible. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is possible. So 5 is a factor. Okay, so 5, we can write it over here in the factor list. And 5 into what times? 5 5s are 25. 25 again, 5 5s are 25, so it will be 55 times. So 5 is a factor and 55 will also be the factor. After 5, we'll check with 7. 7 3s are 21, 6 5 not possible. 13, no, 8, sorry, 8 is an even number. Let's check with 9. 9 3s are 27, 5 left, not possible. Let's check with 11. 11 2s are 22, 5 5. Yes, it is possible. So 11 is a factor. And 11 into what times? 11 2s are 22, 11 5s are 55. So it will be 25 times. So 11 is a factor and 25 will also be the factor. Now one thing you need to see very carefully over here, that in the second row, in the last row, you have got a number as 25. Now even after this, if you check, you will not get. So the factors for the number 275 will be 1, 5, 11, 25, 55 and 275. So this was all about factors of the number 275. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.